इंस्पेक्टर जनरल ऑफ पंजाब पुलिस इनाम गनी हैज सेड अकॉर्डिंग टू मेरिट एंड सीनियोरिटी प्रमोशन इज अ फंडामेंटल राइट ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंटल प्रमोशन फोर्स ऑफ ऑफिसर्स एंड पर्सोनल टू इंश्योर दिस ऑल कमांड ऑफिसर्स मस्ट टेक टाइमली स्टेप्स विद पर्सनल इंटरेस्ट इंक्लूडिंग कंप्लीशन ऑफ ट्रेनिंग कोर्सेज एंड ऑल्सो इंश्योर दैट सेशंस ऑफ ट्रेनिंग बोर्ड्स आर हेल्ड टू इंश्योर टाइमली प्रमोशंस ऑफ ऑफिसर्स एंड पर्सोनल He further said for the departmental promotion of DSPs, a junior command course should be started in Police Training College Sihala as well as Training College Chung Lahore so that promotion of any DSP wouldn't be delayed due to junior command courses only. The IG further said group of officers for junior command course should not consist of more than 50 officers. Decision to increase number of seats in junior command course has been taken to eliminate The delay in promotion of DSPs, steps would be taken in this regard in future also. He further said best arrangements should be made for the training of new recruit constables in all training centers of the province as per the requirements of modern community policing. Additional IG training should also take care of all matters in this regard. Inam Ghani issued these instructions while presiding over a high-level meeting held at the Central Police Office today. During the meeting, additional IG training, Kamar Shahrukh, while briefing the IG, said the process for the recruitment of constables in all districts of province is being completed as per schedule and training of 5,300 recruits should start from April 1 across the province. Upon which IG directed the best arrangements should be made in all training centers of the province for the training of 5,000 new recruits from July 1. He said modern professionalism of police force should be in line with the requirements of modern policing and training is one of the top priorities of the department. Precautionary SOPs should be implemented in all training colleges and schools of the province, keeping in view the coronavirus epidemic. Additional IG establishment Azhar Hamid Khokar, Additional IG training Kamar Shahrukh, Additional IG operations Sahibzada Shehzad Sultan, DIG training Dr. Suleiman Sultan Rana, DIG headquarters Sayyid Khuram Ali and DIG Shehzada Sultan were also present in the meeting.